Curtis predicted me. You should have killed me when you had me down. Don't let me lift my hands. Don't make me lift my hands. I'm no longer in control of my feet because the steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord, and he delighteth in his way. So my footsteps no longer belong to me. I can't choose where I want to go. I got to go where he wants me to go, but I can't move until he shows up and gives me instruction. We are connected. That means that if he gets a blessing, and I'm connected, then some of that blessing might ooze over on me. Soldiers marching to battle. Going up the upward way, trying to get to Jesus. You really have to begin to understand that I've been chosen.
That's right.
For such a time as this.
Yes.
My Lord, every phase of my life, he has chosen me to be successful right here. There comes a time when, oh Lord, you got to believe that God is on my side. When you hang, if you try Jesus, you find out that he's alright. He's a burden bearer. He's alright. He lifted me from sinking sand.